the others are safe.
The Enterprise was clear of the gap when we fell. They made it, Jill. And they will have seen the ice where it led. We need only wait till dawn. This is the second time Barnabas has bested me. Powerless against him.
Then maybe there really is nothing else for it but to give yourself to his master. Only you won't do that. The Clive I know would never do that.
So you believe? Said was true, then I'm more monster than man. And each time I summon the flames from within, I burn away the things that make me who I am.
Do you, though? Think of what you've used that power for, of all the people you've saved. It doesn't matter how or by whom it was granted, only how you choose to use it. And you've chosen to use it for good, haven't you?
I've also used it to kill. What if that's my purpose? What if it's all I'm good for?
You're still that same boy I grew up with. Always so eager to save everyone around you, and yet always so alone. Because you failed to realize the one thing that needed saving most of all. You, Clive. You. You never once took the time to save yourself.
Myself. I think I might be beyond saving.
No one is beyond saving. Provided they want to be saved. You fight to survive. And you survive so that you may protect those you love. It's what you do. What you've always done. And I know you're not about to change. So I'm going to help you. To give you what you need to protect us all.
Jill. Are you sure? If this is what you want, then...
give you the strength to bear it alone.
But I'm not alone. These burdens I carry, my sins, my pain, my sorrow, I see now that they are all a part of me. If I'm to continue on, having pledged my life to those I love, then I will gladly bear your burdens too, until my last breath. We might one day look upon the moon again, together.
And I promise you, Clive, that I will be there, no matter what you must become.
I know. I never thought a smile could bring me so much joy.